have to be now.
Bitch is gonna come.
I'm gonna kill
you. Oh yeah, I see you.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut
up. No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He, with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore, And Lin Kong, that fuckers know where to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
Yeah, but none of those assholes will ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to keep it that way.
Fucking rebels, let them keep this shithole.
One more hit.
Gotta take this slow. I gotta bring the roof down. Let me try the compass. Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Wow. piece of the compass. This place is coming down. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hmm? Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slit Keith open from gut to chin,
will
you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Ah. Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, so don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right, then. I'll sort off, then, shall I? Keep safe.